RT-Beacon method may give fast yet accurate COVID test results. If you think you've been exposed to the COVID-19 virus, experts highly recommend that you get tested. However, getting a PCR test is somewhat inconvenient. So what can make things simpler? One team is developing a quick COVID-19 test that can produce accurate results. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. There are two main COVID-19 tests. The first is the molecular test that produces very accurate results. The downside is the time needed to fully analyze a sample and dispatch results. It may take up to a few days for the results to come out. Not optimized for people who are in a rush. The other is the rapid test that can be grabbed at a local pharmacy. You can get results as fast as 15 minutes. The downside is a lower accuracy than molecular tests. Because of that, a negative result doesn't 100% guarantee, so you need molecular testing as a follow-up. At Binghamton University, scientists are working on a possible game-changer they dubbed as eBeacon. Published in the journal Chem Biochem, the team designed this method to cut down the waiting time for molecular testing, an integral part of RT-PCR. But they don't want to compromise accurate results for speed. They use enzymatic beacons or engineered bioconjugates having two parts, a light-generating enzyme and a DNA probe. For SARS-CoV-2, the DNA probe can detect a specific sequence of the coronavirus's spike gene. When that happens, the attached enzyme will produce light. The more detectable marker in a sample, the brighter the light is produced by the enzyme. In the real world, eBeacons have enough accuracy to give either positive or negative results, yet faster than molecular tests without needing expensive instruments. This method seems to be the middle ground between rapid and molecular tests. eBeacons are still in lab stages, but the team imagines that one may just get tested using a vending machine-like instrument. They just need to deposit a testing swab and let the machine do the whole process. Results would be released in 2 hours and sent over the phone. What do you think about this innovative method? Willing to wait for a few hours to get accurate results rather than rapid tests? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.